what was discussed here, and stop the spray. Gentlemen, I know everyone who's got grandkids, and I love my grandkids, and I'm the future for them. And you've heard the medical reports, and I'm begging you to stop the spraying in this county. I mean, money, you can't put money on a child's life or our future. And you heard people speak out and say they will mow the driveway. Yeah, we're going to have high driveway, but like I spoke before, I believe that people can live with the tall grass better than they can the chemicals. So I'm pleading with y'all, please do not renew the contract to spray Cleburne County.